does not foul. Quigley gets off a three. The miss. Foot on the floor, one knee, and now slowly does. And she's hit in the face, either the nose or the mouth. We're going to see what happened here. Well, McBride ran into fouls and ran into her hard.